Do you know who was Frida Kahlo? Considered one of Mexico's greatest artists, Frida Kahlo was born on July 6, 1907 in Coyoacán, Mexico City. Frida Kahlo has two older sisters and one younger sister. She grew up in the family's home, which was called Casa Azul. Her father was a photographer. He taught her how to use the camera, and she began to love art. She has kept a very close relationship with her father for her whole life. Her childhood was really hard. She contracted polio at the age of 6 and was bedridden for 9 months. This disease caused her right leg to grow much thinner than her left one. At the age of 18, Frida had a terrible accident. The bus she was traveling on was hit by a tram. She suffered the fracture of several bones and serious injury to her back. After the accident, Frida had to lie down motionless for many months, and that was how she began to paint. She made some portraits of her family and friends, but above all, she painted herself surrounded by the things that were important to her and those which caused the pain. After the Mexican Revolution, the new government employed several artists to paint large murals on the walls of public buildings. They painted the history of Mexico so that people would feel proud of their culture and their past. One of them, called Diego Rivera, fell in love with Frida, and despite being 20 years older than her, they married and traveled together to the United States. That time was very difficult for Frida. She became pregnant and lost her baby several times. She wanted to return to her homeland, but Diego did not. Then she decided to return and was separated from him for some time, but in the end, they got together again. By that time, her work had become as famous as her husband. Frida painted her feelings, her emotions, and her pain. Sometimes, her art has been cataloged as surreal, meaning it comes from dreams, but as she said, affirmed, they believe that I am surreal, but it is not true. I am not. I have never painted what I dream. I paint my own reality. She has a very sad and painful ending. The pain took hold of her, preventing her from having a normal life. She had to have a leg amputated and then die in her blue house. Now she is a feminist icon for 4 main reasons. She defied gender stereotype. Frida smoked, bowed, and dressed like a man. She refused to alter her masculine features, including her monobrow and mustache. She was openly bisexual. She made no apologies or excuses for her sexual choices, a brave act for her time. She painted real women and real experience. Frida deviated from the traditional depiction of female beauty in art and instead chose to paint honest experiences. She embraced weightless. Frida relished in breaking the rules, but in her art,